Yes?
Anytime.
Perhaps there's a way I can help. All right, then.
Couldn't you please teach someone something too? It doesn't need to be anything impressive. Maybe. Or at least a skeever.
I'm getting by.
Not everyone was built for this kind of life. There is no shame in that.
I can handle it. Wish there was more.
I don't know if I like this.
Brandy and Conberry wine. Not a good combination.
I welcome you, friend of the Skull.
Something isn't right, Fanar. I feel it in my bones, and I smell it in the air. Baldur wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want a head full of gray hairs before you've seen 40 winters?
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me, Fanar. Or could be in danger, and you will do nothing. If you won't help me, then I'll ask you all maybe.
For many years now, I have attended to Storm, learning his ways.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Hermamora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Hermamora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, we must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
This is the destiny that the Old Maker has laid out for me. I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skull yield up their secrets to me!
You!
You have delivered me with the angry pester. In return, I keep my promise, as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate.
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then! Kill Mirak! Do not fail. I do not blame you. I know he chose this. I just wish he had seen another way.
Whatever that was, I trust you will make it pay for what it did to Storm.
Storm was like a father to me, to all of us. I do not know what we will do without him.
Do you really think
a manifestation of Hermaeus Mora?
Storm, stop. Whatever that was.
For a day,
so that the evil does not swallow the skull like it did Storm.
See.
What happened to him?
We won't forget what you did for us, Storm Cragstrom. With the Allmaker.
Freya!
Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
May the Allmaker guide your soul to the next life.
Freya, what happened? What was that thing? I thought the village was safe now.
Are you hungry? I could make a meal for you if you like.
Of course.
Talk
Skull later. Will never forget your sacrifice.
I don't really understand what you did, but I trust you did it for the good of the village, so thank you.
By the gods, I've never seen anything like it. I don't think this will go in my book.
Thank you.
think he knew what would happen. He saw his death in that book.
Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Mm-hmm.